Gutenberg, Ted Danson, and Tom Selleck had just one thing on their minds until they met...
That's a baby.
Oh, I know it's a baby.
Mary.
What's that stench?
I think she did a doodle.
Doodle? Yes! Doodle!
Oh!
The ITV movie premiere of the smash hit comedy Three Men and a Baby. Tonight, 7:50.
I'll give you $10 if you stop crying, huh?
Are they always this strange since they got involved with another woman?
And next tonight, after the break, Leslie Crowther presents a Stars in Their Eyes special.
Some of our members are running scared. The PM said if Sir Frank were to resign, he'd have no alternative but to promote Jonathan.
Yes, and we all know what that means.
I don't think I'm giving away any secrets if I tell you that the permanent secretary likes to sauté and
You'd be surprised which members voted against Peter.
George. Michael?
Yes, even Michael.
Officially, of course, the Foreign Office have denied everything.
It takes a special sort of political animal to find out what's really going on at Westminster. Read Black Dog, only in the Mail on Sunday.
So, where shall I put these?
You're not starting to unpack already.
I can't relax until it's all done.
Don't forget the electricity's off. Shall we get on with it then?
No rush.
No rush.
Now, Egberts. Real coffee, real aroma.
Cadbury's Twirl. Two folded fingers coated in delicious Cadbury's chocolate. Take five for a Cadbury's Twirl.
If you don't agree that Diet Pepsi is the best tasting Diet Cola, we'll give you your money back.
To gain the hand of the Princess Anastasia, you must present to her an antique diamond ring by 6 o'clock tonight.
You're on, Squire. No problem.
Got any antique diamond rings?
No.
Oi, got any antique diamond rings?
No.
Got any?
No.
No? No.
Guess what?
Brill! Tape plastic?
No.
If you're looking for something in particular, call Talking Pages. We can tell you about local shops and services.
There are three in your area.
And even give details about credit cards, parking, and opening hours.
Closed? Oh, what a pity. I wanted to sell this antique diamond ring.
I've got it! I can bear!
We were only joking.
What?
This is a TV commercial.
A TV?
Call Talking Pages on 071 600 9000.
When no one else can understand me, when everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and consolation. You give me strength to carry on.
Join me tonight when my guests will be Mick Hucknall from Simply Red, that gentle broadcaster Danny Baker, and the pride of Britain's finest acting dynasty, Vanessa Redgrave.
If you thought that You've Been Framed had come to an end this series, then you'd be wrong. Last week, Peter won the hearts of the Larkins. Now...
Charlie says the only way Peter can stay here and be allowed to work is if he marries an English girl.
The Darling Buds of May. Then... May Gray.
Was there or was there not a body? If there was a body, where is it now?
Michael Gambon stars on Sunday.
Back to Saturday Night Now here on London Weekend Television, and Leslie Crowther presents the very best of the singing sensations in a very special edition of Stars in Their Eyes.